Firstly, 14th Feb, Dev is releasing. I am extremely, extremely happy to be a part of this project. I remember we had just finished shooting for Dhiran when Karthi had called me and he said that he's heard this script, which is a love story and which is like a one on like a fantastic role for girls. Because we had this conversation on set also that want to do a love story or want to do a great role, and he said just hear it. And then when Rajat narrated it to me, I loved the script, and I'm so glad that I made that decision. And thank you, Karthi, firstly, for directing it towards me, and thank you, Rajat, for believing in me and giving me Meghna. I think, firstly, I'll start with Rajat. He doesn't work like a first-timer director at all. He is so passionate about his film, especially this script. I think he's definitely, you can tell that he's grown with this story. The story has grown with him. The characters have grown with him, and he knows exactly how Meghna will react, exactly how Dev will react, and so particular about the minutest of the details. And he wouldn't wait for 2 minutes. He'll be running from one place to the other place to get things done. And I'm like, relax, Rajat. But he's just so passionate, and that completely shows on screen. Extremely hardworking, and I wish you all the luck. And I wish that this film becomes a huge success for all of us. We all know Karthi is an amazing person, amazing co-star to work with. So it was great working with you once again, and I hope we get many more chances. And hope that this recreates the magic of Dhiran as well as a hit combination, like they say. And Velraj sir, for everyone who's been appreciating the way the visuals look, thank you so much for making us look so beautiful, sir. And he is someone who will. I remember we were shooting Nurumurai song in the hills, and on steep hills and all, he would be standing and we're like, sir, sir, careful. So he's like, ready to take that chance and take that shot, and so passionate again about his work, and all of that shows. And Lakshman sir, thank you so much for putting all of this together and giving such an amazing experience and making us feel like a part of the big family. Yes, we don't have many scenes, Amrita and Vignesh. Thank God I don't have scenes with you. Otherwise, the space of talking, how I would have handled. But anyways, I think the entire team has worked very hard, like Lakshman sir mentioned, from the camera team to the production department, direction department, for helping me with the dialogues. Everyone, each and every, I cannot forget one person, Kannan. Who helped me with every single dialogue, for the long dialogues when I'm scolding Dev, when I'm romancing Dev, when I'm screaming, all of that. So without him, I could not have delivered my lines or understood the dialogues as well. Thank you to each and everyone, and please watch the film on 14th Feb. Love, it's a love story, but love is not just about a couple. It's also about the love that you share with your friends, love about you share with your parents. And especially in this film, Prakash Raj sir and Karthi have that beautiful bond. Me and Ramya Krishna ma'am, who's playing my mom, have that beautiful bond. So please come and watch and celebrate with your loved ones, Dev on 14th. Thank you.
YouTube app la maale malarnu type pannunga. அப்படியே சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். பண்ண உடனே பெல் ஐக்கானை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். நவ் இன்ஸ்டன்ட் அப்டேட்ஸை பார்த்து என்ஜாய் பண்ணுங்கள்.